Yeah, go for it.
All right, here we go. Tron Backbox, undercab kit, and a custom-made topper that we did for a gentleman up in San Francisco. And it's pretty damn cool. It's made from a Hot Toys figurine. So there you can see it. It's lit up, and it's also interactive. So here we go. I'll try and make some shots. Let it keep going for the track for the show.
It was impressive.
Including the recovery.
Match event.